What do you do for a living, Ashley?
Steve, I'm a mom first, but I'm a lawyer. I am the public defender for the city of Greenville. I'm the prosecutor for the city of Hollandale. I'm the prosecutor for Washington County Youth Court. I am the school attorney for the Leland School District, and I have my own office, the law office of Ashley N. Harris.
Okay. So I'm assuming with all this prosecuting, y'all got a jail.
In Greenville.
In Greenville.
Not in Leland, not in Long Switch, not in Hollywood.
All right, but you are a prosecutor.
And a public defender.
A prosecutor and a public defender?
As long as I don't prosecute and defend in the same county. Or in the same city. I can do dual roles.
Boy, this is a damn shame. So she in court. I'm going to show you why this man should go to prison. No, he bet not. Oh, yes, you are. I have evidence.
Yeah. Oh, no, you don't.
I object to me. Let me tell you something. I ain't ever in your life met a prosecutor and a public defender.